Hi, it's Exploring John. I'm here with Tri-State Grotto. I got Adam with me. We're going to show you how the frog system works. He's going to put it on, and then he's going to demonstrate it going up the rope.
We're going to watch Adam put on the frog system and then climb with it. So here we go. First, he's putting on his harness. Takes a beaner and clips it together here. Tell him to suck it in, Adam. It'll fit. Tightening up his beaner. Walk around back and see what he's doing back here. So as you're going through the belt, it's kind of like suspenders. You've got them both clipped there. Now we'll go climb. Clips into the rope. What is?
The stair stopper.
Yeah.
The rope walk.
Sticks both feet through the loops. Getting his adjustments there. So push up, stand up. Push up, stand up. Grabs it with his feet. Why did they call it a frog system? You watch when he brings his feet up and his knees go out, it looks like a frog. He's up in the lights. Now we'll let him down a little bit so he keeps climbing. And that's our frog system. There we go. Doc's going up the rope.
Looking good, Doc. Could be better on my right foot than bungee.
Doing his rope walker.
Yeah, the bungee's not pulling the right one up.
Yeah. I'll see if I have another. Okay, let me down, please.
Hey, you're going to feel fine.
I know. Go ahead, laugh at
me. So we're practicing going up, not coming down.
Thank you.
All right, now the goodbye.
Now you got me confused. I already did it.
Well, yeah, but I didn't record that before. All right, see you there again. All right, we're back down on the ground. Adam put his stuff on, went up. Now I'm going to do it again.
Hold up.
All right. Adam put his frog system on. He showed us how to climb with it. Now he's back on the ground. See you next time.
Okay, let me down, please.
Hey, you're going to feel fine.
I know.
Down.
Thank you.